No, Dame Hilda, not inimitable, irritable. Princess Ida's father, old, crippled, King Ghana. If you give me your attention, I will tell you what I am. I'm a genuine philanthropist, all other kinds of sham. Each little fault of temper and each social defect in my erring fellow creatures I endeavor to correct. To all their little weaknesses I open people's eyes, and little plans to snub the self-sufficient I devise. I love my fellow creatures, I do all the good I can, yet everybody says I'm such a disagreeable man, and I can't think why. To compliments inflated I've a withering reply, and vanity I always do my best to mortify. A charitable action I can skillfully dissect, and interested motives I'm delighted to detect. I know everybody's income and what everybody earns, and I carefully compare it with the income tax returns. But to benefit humanity, however much I plan, yet everybody says I'm such a disagreeable man, and I can't think why. I'm sure I'm no ascetic, I'm as pleasant as can be. You'll always find me ready with a crushing repartee. I've an irritating chuckle, I've a celebrated sneer, I'm an entertaining snigger, I'm a fascinating leer. To everybody's prejudice I know a thing or two. I can tell a woman's age in half a minute, and I do. But although I try to make myself as pleasant as I can, yet everybody says I am a disagreeable man, and I can't think why. I can't think why.